Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, we're at the top, and straight up that way is Prescott, and up over that hill, it's a pretty nice view. I'll just do a 360 here. Lots of really interesting rocks. Gotta show you. Show you some of the cactus. Oh, starting to lose the light. Well, it was pretty there for a second. Now you can just pretty much only see the silhouettes. There we go. We see a little bit of the morning light coming up on these mountains. So this is looking north. That's what the spine looks like after a cactus died. I think that's a jump choya spine. I'm not sure. Go up and look at that up close. So that's what it looks like. It's super quiet up here. Oh, here's a prickly pear that's not gonna make it. They do run cattle up here, so this one probably got, I don't know, trampled. It's amazing how they can even survive. Okay, here's another one that looks pretty good. Looks cool with all the shadows. I think that one's called a teddy bear because sometimes they grow little things that make it look like a teddy bear, but look at how perfectly round that is. I think that's cool. So right on the other side of that square top, or somewhere in there, is Yarnell. You can see how it sits up a lot higher. It's about 6,000 feet, whereas this is probably only about 3 where we're at right now. And then to the south, which you can't see real well, but they call that Vulture Peak. I'll see if I can zoom in on it. So that's a good landmark, and that's helped us a lot when we're out here in this desert, which seems like you could easily get lost, which is what we thought at first, but now we're starting to see these landmarks, so I'm not so worried like I used to be. But you can't really see any detail on it. There's a big mining area, Vulture Mine. You can look that up on the internet and read about it. I'll try to find a link and put in the information. So anyway, if you like these kind of videos, you could subscribe to Lucky's channel, On the Road with Lucky or Travels with Lucky. We're going to try to get out in the desert and, you know, do different things. Show you this area, which is around Wickenburg, Arizona. It's really pretty. Lots of country to explore. All pretty unfamiliar with this area. It's really pretty here. Just gonna do a 360. You can kind of see what's all around. Great views. Sun's just coming up. Well, it's been up for a while. Beautiful. I'm just gonna walk around here a little bit. See what we can see. I'm not real familiar with the desert, so I'm kind of fearful of snakes and creepy crawly things, so gotta watch out for them.